work. Welcome back, guys, to a new video. Today we're going to be doing Walloon, Queensland. Shout out to the developers and stuff. You guys are on pause, but that's okay. We're going to be in my lovely small house today. It's night time, but when we're inside, it's day night time. Alright, so let's walk out to my car. We're driving the Mercedes GT. We're driving the 2016 version. Right-hand drives, because we're in Australia. Did I do anything? I knew there was another way, wasn't there? Okay, shift Q. That's not it. What if we did this? I have no point of trying this. I've just broken my shift lock. That's great. Let's go into just one. Okay. Oh, there we go. We fixed it. Be here, John and Mercedes, waiting for Pierre to walk up. A car. Probably over there, to be honest. I have no idea where it is, though. See, I hear a car, but then you're like, where is it? If I say myself, very, very, very nice. Oh my god, it's a Bugatti. She keeps crashing. That's a new Porsche. No, that's not the new Porsche. That is a aftermarket wing. That's not even the new Porsche either. It's a fake GT3 RS, that's what this is. These guys are literally having a war. I don't know if it's me or is that Bugatti. Am I having a stroke or is that Bugatti having a stroke at the rear? Rika, I'm clearly recording, cunt. I don't get supercar drivers, hypercar drivers, sports car drivers, whatever. I mean, I drive pretty realistic. I mean, nobody's really played Walloon due to the paused updates, but it's kind of like, this is one of the probably the best things I've ever seen. I mean, there is somebody using two cars at once, but and realistically, that's not where the license plate goes. It's not angled like that. But I'm not gonna give them shit for their development. It's actually quite a good game, and I wanna keep this community going and stuff. Really does. Kind of like $100,000 cars. So we got sitting up here, we got 800K, 200K plus, probably 70K, 120,000 plus K, and then we got 1.5 million. But in real life, 3.5 million, 3.4 million plus, 500,000 plus. I mean, I'm talking Australian, by the way, but this is not even that you can't even buy this car in the dealership anymore, to be honest, unless it's used. This would be used as well, unless you get one imported from over here, Chinalusa. All of these cars, including the CC GT, but in Australia, I've never seen a CC GT, a Bugatti, or I've seen one of these. Always seen one of these. This is probably the most unique car. What's the color system? Oh, the HQ. I really hope I'm not shitting on Porsche there, but I am a dream of getting on the Porsche. I'd love to know. This person's live on YouTube. I'd love to know why, how she got. Okay. I just want to watch her really quick. She's more subs than me. I will sub too. actually just gonna shout out a few people real quick, because I know a lot of these people except like, but I'll shout out most of the YouTubers that are on. Oh, he's unverified. I just want to see something. I've never seen Shard, but it's okay. Alright, so, oh, he's 14. Oh, cool. 14-year-old YouTuber. Probably really old, that other thing. She's kind of lying on her channel as well. Yo, Rika, you say it. Literally got need 15 more, and she'll be at 500. Who did she DM? I'm gonna ask developer. Actually, guys, I'm gonna sign off here. I'll see you guys later. Peace. Subscribe, the bell, like the video, subscribe to my two other channels to get to 100 subscribers. Then I'll do a massive giveaway running through multiple Roblox districts, including a few games for you guys to check out as well.